So I was 12 years old and we went to the Hot Springs Mammoth site up in Hot Springs, South Dakota. And up until that point, I wanted to be a princess. And I went into the doors and I saw all the mammoths everywhere. And then I decided I wanted to become a paleontologist. My name is Carrie Levitt-Bussian, and I'm the Paleontology Collections Manager at the Natural History Museum of Utah. There's so much to a fossil's journey that never really gets talked about. You always think of the beginning of Jurassic Park where they're excavating the bones and then they're magically on exhibit. There's so much in the middle that's missing. We do dig up the bones out in the field, but then we bring them up to the prep lab and then they get cleaned off and put back together. And then they either come to collections where they're stored in our state-of-the-art facility up with me, or they go out on exhibit. I'm kind of like the librarian, but for dinosaur bones. The Natural History Museum of Utah's mission is to illuminate the natural world and the place of humans within it, and it totally does. But what I really think that the Natural History Museum of Utah is like the gateway to the West, because they're gonna get off the plane at Salt Lake City International Airport, and then if they came here, the museum will give them an idea of where to go on their journey into Utah. Whether it's the national parks or national monuments further south or the great skiing or the wonderful food, I feel like the Natural History Museum is a gateway to all those wonderful places. I love living in Salt Lake. It's a perfect size city for me with the culture and like the museums and the ballet and the restaurants, but it also feels very safe and you can drive from one part of it to the other and it doesn't take an hour. So you come here for the culture and for the restaurants, but also to get up in the mountains, whether or not it's during the summer to see the wildflowers and all the amazing hikes, or skiing in the winter. Utah is an amazing place for fossils. It's like the Mecca for dinosaur bones. And you can literally drive 4 hours in any direction and dig up a dinosaur. So almost all the dinosaurs on display here are from Utah, and that makes it really unique. I love living in Salt Lake, and you can just see what makes Utah, Utah here at the Natural History Museum of Utah. My name is Carrie Levitt-Bussian. I'm a paleontologist, and I am Salt Lake.